Penn and NFC 94 is sanctioned, supervised by the Georgia Athletic and Entertainment Commission. Executive Director is Mr. Matt Woodruff. Our timekeeper is John TikTok Matlock. Our three judges scoring this contest ringside, John Barigliano, Eggman, Ken Coffey, and Will Fisher. Third man inside the cage is George Allen. Atlanta, I ask you, are you ready to go down? Introducing for us, coming out of the red corner, 34 years old, standing 5 feet 10 inches tall. He weighed in at 170 pounds. With 8 victories, only 1 defeat, he represents Fusion XL. From Orlando, Florida, Julian Williams. And his opponent fighting out of the blue corner. 23 years old, standing 6 feet tall, he weighed in at 171 pounds. With 7 victories, only 1 defeat, he represents SBG Buford from Buford, Georgia. Jerry, no trade, go in! Throw down inside the cage.
And this is our main event of the evening. Julian Williams, 8-1 from Florida, versus Jared Gooden, 7-1 from Georgia, two of the best in the Southeast. And yeah, we are underway.
This is going to be a great fight, man. Great main event.
Whoever wins this fight better get signed by the UFC. That's all I got to say.
Oh, wow. Hard low kick comes from Julian. Julian throws a couple strikes and shoots in on the leg.
Julian shooting in on the takedown.
Yeah, Jared's got to get those legs apart, get that foot to the outside. Well, I think there might be a big slam coming, Jesse. But Jared drops his hips intelligently. Julian looks strong, bro. I can imagine this is not a comfortable situation. Julian gets the takedown.
Julian on top now.
Julian has quite a fan base here tonight.
For an out-of-towner, he has definitely sold a lot of tickets. Looking to pass now. He is in half guard on top here in the first round. Jared off his back here. What is he looking to do, Chaz Walton?
Honestly, what he needs to do is use the cage to walk up, but Julian's cutting that off himself by hovering above his hips. Keeping his hips over Jared's is keeping him from scooting out and scooting away. And now he's starting to land some elbows.
Julian Williams, 8-1 as a professional out of Fusion XL in Florida. Taking on Jared Gooden, hometown favorite, 7-1 out of SBG Buford.
Yeah, it's a tough fight for both guys. And no matter whose hands raised tonight, it'll be a tough loss for somebody. Both guys probably on the brink of getting signed to a big promotion.
Yeah, it's do or die for either guy. Jared Gooden working a butterfly hook here.
Julian just using the cage stuff technique here. Stuff the neck in the cage, keep your hips over him.
Now, Julian Williams is a black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Coach of UFC fighters Mike Perry and Alex Nicholson.
Oh, Julian's going for the neck.
Looking for a choke. This is tight. Jared Gooden is fighting this choke. And he's out. Jared Gooden out of danger momentarily.
Man, the crowd went crazy for that. Julian really did bring a lot of fans.
Julian Williams was very close to getting that guillotine choke.
Oh, Jared was looking for an armbar, but not successful. Julian just looks strong, bro. And he's starting to rain down some shots here. Postured inside Jared's guard. Well, Jared throws up a triangle.
Julian escapes.
It off. Now Jared moves to the omoplata. Oh, he's going to sit out on this omoplata. Is Jared going to submit the black belt? He's reaching through for the choke, but he doesn't have that position yet. He's got to get up to his hips to finish that. Very crafty choke there, but you got to have a really good position. And look for Julian to go to an arm here, possibly.
Now Julian is going to look to maintain a dominant side control here, working out some short elbows on Gooden.
Man. We've seen Jared ground out like this in the first round against Tanner. And we've seen him come back from it.
Yeah, Jared Gooden definitely knows how to come back from the brink of defeat.
Right now, not much hip movement from Jared. Julian is just smothering Jared here in the first.
Oh no, looking to get this crucifix position.
Yeah, he took the elbows instead. Quick decision making there on Julian's part.
10 seconds left here in round number one. And that'll do it for round number one. Round number two set to get underway.
Let's look for Julian to throw another one of those big, hard low kicks.
Now, Chaz, round number one, who would you score that round to?
Julian took that round, no doubt.
Julian
that
Williams.
That was a 10-9.
I would have to agree
10-8.
With you, sir.
10-8.
10-8, I would not agree with 10-8. I'd say 10-9.
10-9.
Not all dominant right. Enough to be a 10-8. Uppercut just missed from Williams.
Yeah, Julian
a
little.
These double underhooks again. Look for this outside trip.
Yeah, Julian, I think his best bet's on the ground. He's looking a little sluggish in the exchanges.
Gooden.
Gooden's looking for the neck here. Doesn't want to fight for the neck too hard, and he gave up the takedown.
Big takedown from Julian Williams. Gooden working on his guillotine choke.
Neck. The cage is stopping him from getting in the right position here. Jared looking to walk up the cage here. Julian moves to the mount.
Julian Williams in full mount here. Working on this guillotine choke. Julian Williams with some short right hands.
And now he's looking for the guillotine again. Jared's got to push his hips off and get some space.
Now Julian has his back.
Yeah, he doesn't want to give that back up. Julian showing good top control here. He's got good wrist control as well, and he's going for the choke now. Julian just smothering Jared here in the second. Reminiscent of a Dave Vitkay style fighter.
David K has indeed asked to fight the winner of this fight.
Give the man what he wants. Jared looking to use these butterflies. Good head pressure from Julian. Big elbow. Elbows are landing here from Julian. And a big step over to top half. Julian landed some strikes to help set up his passes here.
We're going to get this guillotine choke again is Julian Williams.
Yeah, Julian's going for the cradle now. Really uncomfortable position, really hard to get out of. Julian's got a hold of the neck again, but seems to be walking Jared out along the cage here. Julian just using these strikes and Jared's getting up. Julian wisely places a hook to stop that.
Julian Williams doing an excellent job here on top. Right in front of us here, raining down some hard body shots to Jared's left side.
Yeah, and every time Jared tries to get up, Julian goes for that neck to neutralize it. Julian might have this neck now.
Julian working on a choke. Nice short left elbow by Julian.
Some good shots landing here on top from Julian.
Big shot from Julian Williams.
Jared's trying to get him off.
You're good. Do what you want. I'm fine, yeah. Thank you.
Jared looking to catch an arm there, but no
success. Working up
some
submission attempt.
Can't exactly call this laying and praying.
Julian Williams raining down some blows here on Jared Gooden. Main event of the evening, Julian Williams, Jared Gooden.
Julian is barely even sweating here tonight. A nice left hook lands, but Jared lands a nice right, and Julian shoots immediately, bro. Want no part of the striking exchanges here. Wouldn't call his game plan lay and pray because he's very active. Very, very active on the top. But he's definitely trying to get this to the ground, and he misses another shot. Jared's really got to let his hands go. He's got to go for broke. He's got to throw hard shots.
Jared Gooden, nice jab.
Really needs to throw more uppercuts to stop Julian from shooting in so freely.
This is a close fight, but Jared definitely needs to work to win
this fight.
Oh,
man, nice shots from Jared. Oh, Uppercut lands from Julian. Jared's corner saying Julian's tired. I don't see a sign of fatigue on the man.
I'm either, man. Both these men, true professionals. Here's the clinch battle. Oh, big knee from Julian.
Knee there. Yeah, that was, corner was calling for it for a while. And another knee lands. And Julian landed some big strikes now. They're right in front of us. Oh, big left hook, barely misses. Let's look for Julian to change levels, and he does.
Big takedown from Julian Williams.
Julian's wrestling and his jiu-jitsu and just positional awareness is just, it's a notch above tonight.
Julian Williams, the black belt in Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
Yeah, he's mixing it up beautifully, going body to head on these ground and pound strikes as well. Very intelligent ground and pound. Jared's got to get his feet on the hips. If he doesn't get some space, he's not going to be able to get up. Julian pressing in.
Big shot from Julian.
He peeled that foot off the hip and threw it right. Julian landed some elbows here.
Last round of our main event of the evening.
Depending on who you're against, being against the cage can be a double-edged sword, man. You can either get up there or you get stuffed there. And Julian's stuffing Jared into the cage tonight. Big ground and pound shots landing here.
Big shots from Julian on top.
Oh, big shots. Man, Jared's durable, man. Those are some heavy leather being thrown on the ground and pound.
Again, last round of our main event of the evening, Julian Williams, Jared Gooden, the two best welterweights in the Southeast. Regardless of how this fight is going.
Julia's still landing some good right hands on the ground. Julian just trying to grind out a decision here. Hasn't really been looking for the submission as much.
Julian Williams on top in half guard.
He's about to start teeing off here. He's got Jared in his corner now.
Short time left here in round number three. Jared Gooden definitely needs to go for broke here. 10 seconds left in the fight. And that's gonna do it. What a fight from Jared Gooden and Julian Williams.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for Cold Warrior. Judge B scores the contest 30-27. Judge B scores it 30-25. Judge C scores it 30-26. You win by unanimous decision, Julian!